In nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. But you, he asks, who do you say that I am? Peter answered him, you are the Messiah. Mark 8, verse 29. Reflection. Bingo! Peter got it right for a change, and yet he denied Jesus when the going got tough. It's not always easy to follow Christ. If we are firm in our commitment to Christ, he will help us when our faith falters. Prayer, O dear Jesus, you are the Christ, the Son of the living God. With your grace, I will be bold about what I believe, and the truth will set me free. In nomine Patris, et Filii, et Spiritus.